John Curley. County Clerk Christine Hanlon. Freeholder Tom Arnone. Freeholder Serena Damaso. Sheriff Sean Golden. And our surrogate, Rosemary Peters. And we have a very special guest joining us today. Drove all the way up from Belmar, Mayor Matt Dorn. I also want to recognize our Chief of Police, Chief Bruce Hall. And the Captain Liaison to the Veterans and Volunteers Committee, Captain Fred Wright. So on Monday, May 30th, 2016, Americans across this nation, citizens located around the world, will pause that day to observe Memorial Day. Since its official observance, which was on May 5th, 1868, when it was called Declaration Day, it has been a day of remembrance for those who sacrificed and died in honor of our nation. And while it was originally dedicated to honor Civil War veterans, we know it today is a celebration of memory to all those who have fought and defended our right to freedom. In 1968, this day was changed to the last Monday in May. Today remains a time of observation of honor and respect for those who fought to protect our liberties from the Founding Fathers as they proclaimed it in the Declaration of Independence. At this point, I'm going to ask everyone to please rise. Color Guard post. In uniform. Attention. Present. Front.
Which colors? Green, red, orange.
I'd like to pull up Father Joy from